Naughty Quail Egg Town. Wait, no, that's not how I'm gonna start it. We went to our local Asian market, which is called New York Mart in Plantation, technically, right?
I don't know if it's Plantation or Sunrise.
Sunrise, Plantation, somewhere around there. New York Mart. It is, Google Maps calls it New York Mart Asian Market or something. I don't know.
How about we try this?
You want to try this?
We don't know what it is.
We don't know what, pretty much we don't know what any of this is.
Because some of them had some translation.
This one looks kind of cool, except for the fact that the corn is oozing liquid on the inside. So that is a little scary. And it's new, too, so it was like, okay. Mm-hmm. I think this is the tariff part right here. Mm-hmm. This is...
Oh, Betty wants some.
Oh, that... Oh! Smell that. That is strong.
Oh, my.
That makes
Betty
my eyes water.
Betty is very, very excited.
And what's crazy, where is that smell coming from? Because if you... Whoa! If you... They're still in packages. This is not going to be good. If you can smell it that strong and it's still in these little packages, our dog...
Betty ran away from it after smelling it.
See, that's what happens. Our dogs, when the dogs run away in fear, when the dogs tiptoe around it.
So it's like a little jelly thing shaped like a corn. And then it has a
gooey... Why did we buy this?
Because the packaging looked cool.
Is it sticky on the outside? I'm kind of like...
Yeah, it is.
It's all great. I don't even want to hold it.
What do you
think, Mom? Wow, it looks like they just put... Ugh, that is not good. This is like a trap that you catch a mouse on. That's how sticky.
Mom, what do you think of it?
It's just very sweet.
Is there corn in there?
I'm sure, like corn syrup.
Oh, that's not... What?
God, that is not good.
It has a very strong corn aftertaste.
Not
like
really.
Cream corn.
No, not like cream corn. I love cream corn. This is like if you took cream corn and you added like 2 cups of sugar.
I'm just gonna leave this over there. I took a bite. It does not taste that great.
Oh, there's a really strong corn aftertaste. I think. Oh.
Also, unless you want your hands sticky.
Why, you didn't even eat the whole thing?
It says very delicious, soft and waxy corn fudge. Babies can like it.
They can like it. They probably won't, but they can. That's a... Man, that is not good. You do that thing when you hold your nose when you have a medicine. Gotta drink something down. Dude.
I can't do that one.
See, okay. C has an allergy, and we do not want to...
More than one.
We don't want to bring this party to the emergency room. Hot fruit flavor... hot fruit flavored beef jerky.
I'll take one.
It doesn't
small.
Smell Slice. As bad as the corn yeah. thing for some reason.
It doesn't look as funky.
Oh. It kind of smells like dog food.
That's why Betty is back. And Penny.
It's not bad.
It's not great, but it's fine. It's better than the corn
Maybe.
Stuff.
It's just really? Like normal beef jerky type.
Yeah,
it has a little kick to it. I don't really taste like the fruit that much. I just love beef jerky in general, so.
They have strawberry, grape, pineapple, and green apple.
I'm gonna try
apple.
Some green apple.
And I'll try pineapple.
What is...
Oh, we need scissors.
No,
oh,
you don't. They have a little
oh,
scare
they,
spot.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I feel like he's gonna oh, shoot where? Everywhere. Oh, Mom is already making a mess.
It's okay.
Oh, I can't open mine.
Wow, Mom can open mine. Okay, you gotta use the teeth action. Gotta go. Darn it. Ah! Mmm.
It's like Jell-O.
Yeah. I thought it was gonna like drip everywhere. Well, it started to, but. Yeah, it's Jell-O in a tube form. See, if you pull
kind of if.
Yeah.
Jell-O and Otterpop had a baby.
So, that's a good one. That one is definitely something we're gonna. I'm gonna give that corn stuff. I'm gonna give that corn stuff to the people we don't like. No, I'm just kidding. Naughty quail eggs. I don't know why they're naughty, but we're about to find out.
Sounds
maybe.
So they're about to find out.
Yeah, you can't have it. Lucky. Did I give it?
I wish I was Mom right
oh.
now.
And
they
try
to smell the corn again.
Oh,
no, Mom. Look at the
do it.
Mom.
All right. I'm gonna be the only one to try it out
there. Look at the sound.
Okay, first thing.
It still has a shell on it.
No. Yeah, I mean, you're completely wrong. First thing, this has been in the refrigerator for a long time. How is the inside not cold? No, it's taste. I think the taste is getting worse. All right, let's get to sweet stuff because that's disgusting, and I need to get that one off.
Peach gummy candy.
Peach gummy candy. Quick, let's open it to get this sweet stuff. Please, nut, don't taste like a quail egg or that corn thing. It's like one of those
peach rings.
Peach rings. Okay, that's good.
That's gonna be mom's favorite thing ever. Nah, mom can't have peach rings normally. But let's see.
It is Lay's.
I just need the bag.
But it is numb and spicy hot pot flavor. Yeah. Oh, hot pot. I've never even had one of those, but it's like the ones that it's a big thing now. Yeah. That's weird.
It smells like corn.
It's that thing. It's that. They tricked me. They brought that back into the equation.
Here. Keep Betty one.
Whoop.
Betty says she'll try it.
Not really that great. Not my favorite chip.
Are you numb?
I'm not numb. It's just
are you spicy?
I don't know what that flavor is. It has some spice to it, but it's not really all that great. It has a weird aftertaste.
We're running low on sweets, so you might need to do another savory.
We'll have to do another savory, so let's do this chip thing, which is cuttlefish.
It smells kind of funky. Daddy thinks it smells delicious.
It's actually not bad.
It's just like a corn chip.
It's actually not bad. That's a good little snack. I don't mind it.
It doesn't really taste like fish that much.
Has a little bit of a fishy taste.
Okay.
Speaking of fish, we're gonna go back to this. Now this is what Zoe really, really wants to get into right here. I'm gonna mix it up so it's good. This is...
I'll take the smallest you have.
Seasoned anchovy with sesame seed. Our dog is going crazy.
Fine.
This is our dog, Betty, that's been hanging out with us.
Smell good. Do you like it, Betty? How disgusting is it?
It's pretty fishy.
She's like, I'm gonna... eat that one.
Ah!
What?
I couldn't even bite into it.
What's wrong with your teeth?
That's the fear. It's not that you can't bite into it, it's a fear of biting into it.
It tastes what I imagine cat treats taste like.
Yeah.
Well, I can speak from experience. They do taste like that. Just kidding.
Okay.
Grass jelly drink.
Banana flavored.
Banana flavored grass jelly drink.
Oh, it contains wheat!
Aw, you don't get to try that.
No, I don't get to try it.
It looks black, Mom.
The drink contains wheat?
Yeah.
Why is there wheat in... I don't know.
Pull it, glass.
It gets darker the more you pour it.
Ew, did it need to be shaken?
I hope. Well, because now I'm going to get the concentrated... Wow. Mine has like the dirt in it.
No, not more.
Wow.
It smells really good.
All the dirty stuff is in the bottom. All the...
Mom, that smells really good to you.
It has a banana-y smell to it. It's like creek water. Yeah, seriously, you can't even see this on the actual camera, but it's clogged up because it's solid right here. I wonder if you could cut it open.
Dad wants to cut it open with his knife.
No! Chunks are falling out. It's chunky.
I'm going to try mine now to get it out of the way.
It's a chunky drink. Okay, well, it's not horrible.
It's not... great.
It's not horrible. It looks horrible. It looks like creek water.
Almost grand finale.
There's one more thing to try, but
I don't think that's going to be anything major.
The last thing doesn't seem to be major. I think it's just going to take the taste out of our mouths or everything else. This is durian, and this is what took down
Andrew Zimmer.
Andrew Zimmer weird eats or
I've already tried bizarre foods.
I mean, we could just open one and use a spoon.
Yeah, we could.
And you said you refused to try it?
Yeah, I've already tried it. I've already tried it before. I'm never going to do that again.
Why?
Okay, well, then you need another corn.
Yeah, there's another corn.
Stick to peach rings.
Zoe, eat your corn with your dinner. This is what we're having for dinner. Wow, that's super jello-y.
It's not good. Be ready to spit it out.
Dorian, I mean, maybe it's because it's in jello form. It doesn't have... He said the big thing was that the taste, that was, it was the smell. He couldn't get over the smell.
No, it does have a funky smell.
Does it? Dude, what is that? What is that smell?
Socks.
Maybe.
Rotten onions.
Socks and rotten onions mixed together. That's the way.
Mom drinking the recipe.
It's very oniony.
Dude.
This was my turn.
This is mine. I was gonna spit it out and.
I don't know what. Why do people like that? All right, hurry. Let's get the double mint. Double your pleasure, double your fun, double mint gum, whatever. Let's try this.
It's peach mint.
You guys are messing with me. It's probably durian flavored. Or like, it's durian and that corn flavored stuff mixed together. I can't open it fast enough to get the taste out. All right. Wait, is that gum? Or is it mint?
I think it's
gum. It looks
gum.
Like icebreakers.
I'm going to try. What does it taste? What is the flavor supposed to be?
Peach mint.
Not bad.
It's kind of, it's a mint, not a gum.
Yeah, it's a mint, definitely not a gum. All right. First, I can't even talk anymore. This has gotten to me. Some of it was good. Some of it was horrible. It was either really good. Well, no, there was some mediocre stuff where the taste
like
wasn't.
Chips.
The chips weren't really all on that great. Quail eggs were really rubbery. That corn stuff, I don't know where that's made.
That
like
corn
how
stuff
that's
will haunt you in your dreams. Don't
I think these are today's winners.
Yeah,
definitely. And the mint thing just to help you.
Yeah, this was not bad either.
This. Is definitely it looks a lot cooler than what it tastes like. That packaging makes it look pretty awesome. And I think that girl right there that's on that picture, she's wincing. That's not a wink. Like, hey, she's not like, hey, this is great. She's like, ugh. Like this.
Don't
is not...
bring that any closer. I can smell it from here.
Ah. So bad. They said they can use that for like tear gas. The smell of this, if you find this in any place, well, you can't really find it. You can't go to Walmart to find it.
We don't even know what it's called.
But if you can find it, just you can buy it. If you take my, don't take my word for it. Buy it, open this, and even though this stuff is individually packed, it is a ridiculously strong smell coming out of there. It is not great.
Yeah, no.
But that is... this week's video, and I am
and
kind
that's
of glad.
Probably like in front of the camera.
Yeah, it's probably in front of the camera blocking it. But anyway, that's this week's video. Not bad. If you like the stuff on the channel, if you're on YouTube, click the like, subscribe, also the notification bell. Notification bell will let you know when I upload. I upload weekly on all the platforms. Until next week, I will see everyone later.